is that shotgun Sheila's team. They are tough no matter which way you slice it.
One unanswered point on the board for the Royal Pains, 35-27, just under 12 minutes left in the third period. Deputy Crofty once again jamming for the Sheilas. Amy Gettin, a repeat of the jam before last. And once again, Amy Gettin, like a cannon, out the front of the pack. Deputy hung up.
Referee signal them to pack it back up.
Looking for an assist from her own.